The search for extraterrestrial intelligence, SETI, has been a topic of interest for decades. The SETI Project, or Communication with Extraterrestrial Intelligence, is one such effort to communicate with potential alien civilizations beyond our planet. The SETI Project is a scientific endeavor that seeks to establish contact with extraterrestrial civilizations. The project began in the late 1970s and was first proposed by the physicist and SETI pioneer, Frank Drake. The goal of the SETI Project is to establish a two-way communication system with an extraterrestrial civilization, allowing us to exchange messages and knowledge. The SETI Project uses various methods to search for and communicate with extraterrestrial civilizations. The most common method is radio astronomy, which involves searching for radio signals from distant stars and galaxies. Scientists analyze the radio signals to look for patterns or anomalies that could indicate a message from an intelligent civilization. Another approach is to send messages into space in the hope that an extraterrestrial civilization will receive them. In 1974, the Arecibo Observatory in Puerto Rico transmitted a message towards the globular star cluster M13. The message contained information about the human race and our planet and was designed to be understandable by any intelligent civilization that might receive it. The SETI Project also involves developing protocols for communication with extraterrestrial civilizations. These protocols help to ensure that any messages we send are understandable and that we do not inadvertently cause harm to any potential alien civilizations. The SETI Project faces several challenges, including the vast distances involved in interstellar communication. Even if we were to receive a message from an extraterrestrial civilization, it would take many years for the message to reach us. In addition, we have no way of knowing if an extraterrestrial civilization exists or if they are even interested in communicating with us. Another challenge is ensuring that any messages we send do not inadvertently harm any potential alien civilizations. We need to be careful not to send messages that could be misinterpreted or cause harm to alien cultures or ecosystems. Finally, the SETI Project requires a significant amount of resources and funding. Building and operating the necessary radio telescopes and other equipment can be expensive, and the project relies on government funding and private donations. The potential benefits of the SETI Project are numerous. Establishing communication with an extraterrestrial civilization could provide us with valuable knowledge and insights into the universe and our place in it. It could also lead to new scientific discoveries and breakthroughs. In addition, the SETI Project could help to unify humanity and promote cooperation between nations. The search for extraterrestrial intelligence is a global endeavor, and it requires cooperation and collaboration across borders. The SETI Project is a fascinating and important scientific endeavor that seeks to establish contact with extraterrestrial civilizations. While it faces many challenges, the potential benefits of communicating with an intelligent alien civilization are significant. The SETI Project is an example of humanity's curiosity and desire to explore the universe and discover new knowledge. Thanks for watching.